What that pour on your hand? Going to be too much because we got to leave a quarter inch space. As y'all can see, we had the jars just a little bit too full of vegetables, so we had to remove a few and it made an extra jar, which was great.
There's one more big one over there. Beautiful view today. Oh, I like your menu. All done.
How far up do you want it?
A quarter inch.
As I went to remove the jars, I noticed that there was some spices floating on top. I picked up one jar, this one, and the bottom had cracked off. I guess it was a glitch in the jar. We also made two jars of candied jalapenos with the leftover brine.
Yeah,